This gets done sometimes in medical imaging. So here is an old scan, probably I'm going to guess CT. And the image on the left is the grayscale, and then they've thresholded the image on the right. And what you'd like to do is you'd like to say, you know, there's this chunk here, and there's this chunk there, and maybe this chunk, and some things there and that. And maybe I'm going to ignore some of that other stuff. The first thing we're going to look at is what's referred to as a connected component analysis, all right? So some of these are a little hard to see, but we'll just focus on this one right here. The idea is I'd like to pull out this thing as being distinct, say, from this thing, okay? These are not connected, so I would like to label this maybe as a 2 and this is a 3, right? I want to find all of the connected components or a connected set of pixels. The connected components algorithm or operation takes a binary image, and it generates what's referred to as a labeled image. So every pixel now, it used to be a 0 or 1, it's now getting a label that is the number of the object to which it belongs, right? So if there is just one object, everything will be a 0 or a 1 in the 1, right? But if there are two objects, there'll be zeros, ones, and twos, all right? By the way, one of the things that we're not going to talk about is when we talk about a pixel being connected to another pixel, there's what's known as four-way connected and eight-way connected. Four-way means that you're connected to north, south, east, and west. Did I get those right? Well, it depends upon which way you're looking. Eight-way connected says I'm connected to north, south, east, west, and I'm connected to northeast, northwest, southeast, southwest. All right. For what I'm going to show you here, we're going to assume a four-way connected. The algorithm is pretty much the same if it's eight-way.